CARE is a humanitarian and development organization. We were established 70 years ago.
When there is a crisis, there CARE comes in.
After the Marshall Plan was successfully delivered in Europe, it was decided to help other peoples in other regions of the world with humanitarian or development issues.
We support very much their mission, and their mission is to defeat poverty and to improve social justice.
And it perfectly fits with the slogan of our university, Understanding Society, taking care of those who are in need.
So at this stage, I think there's more than 65 million people that can't live at their home.
And what we see worldwide is that there are a lot of refugees, not only in camps, but in cities.
We want to understand these kind of issues and how we can help in a better way, in a more effective way.
The cooperation with CARE came about when they started a big project on urban refugees.
The problems in Greece started. They were at the border at Idomeni, but they couldn't stay there because there were no facilities, there was no safety, there was no sanitation, there was no help for them.
And so we focused further on this topic.
We immediately found synergies and benefits from doing activities together to help the refugees, to help the people in need in Thessaloniki and Athens.
What we have done over the past months is we have had 6 students in Athens and Thessaloniki.
We provide them the access. It's very difficult to even find the refugees. Also helping with the relevant questions to really understand those needs.
They have composed a very big questionnaire of over 100 questions, and they managed to interview more than 300 refugees from all nationalities, from all backgrounds.
It is a responsibility for that the work that we do has also a practical impact and can be used by organizations.
Local governments, national governments and NGOs like CARE can take better decisions and know more what is going on.
So to understand that and to make sure that you address those root causes is, I think, really important for an organization like CARE. It also fits with how students these days are not just wanting to learn about data science, but also how they can apply data science to address social issues.
They say, this is a life experience I never have had, and this is an experience that stays with me for the rest of my life.
If you listen to those stories, if you ask these people the questions, I can only imagine that it will change your perspective on your own life, but also on our global community.